Harris made the trip up to Alexandria all the way from France, I think.
That's quite a trek, man.
Scoreless at the half, late third quarter on third down. Jacob Light, let there be light. Mason Meyer in the end zone. It's 7-0 Bishop Rossard. If you took the over, not a good night for you. Putting their unbeaten record on the line tonight. I kid you not, before this play, an offensive lineman for Paris motioned to his coach, like, throw the football. They threw it, and they scored a touchdown on it. It worked. They didn't throw it many times tonight, but it worked on that play. They would go for two to try to win the game right here. There's still time left on the clock, but they try to go up. The pass falls to the turf, and it's not going to happen. Bishop Rossard, they got something to cheer about tonight. They go on to win the game. 14-12, they are moving on.